have you with us. We're gonna dedicate the show today to one of our former students. Her name is Rachel Wilson. She has had over 10 neurosurgeries on her brain in the past year and a half. She's been struggling, but by the grace of God, she's finally walking. The spinal fluid down her back is finally working, and she has just begun to walk again. So we want to dedicate that to her. And Texas named the Hope Home, and those ladies really, really think that people have lost and forgotten them, and they are just the dregs of society, and nobody wants them anymore. And we are here to say that we love you, ladies at the Hope Home. We are rooting for you. God loves you, and this show is for you.
come to dance class to completely
bum you out. But this recital is for anybody who's far away from Jesus. I am the worst of the worst. I have made so many mistakes. I continue to make so many mistakes. I have been so, so far away from Christ. And I am here to tell you today that if you have been far away from God, if you don't know where He is, if you think for one second that you're far from Him, you're not. You're not. He is so, so close to you. And He wants to know you so, so very badly. He is not far. He is here. These kids have come to tell you all about Jesus. They want so badly. Every kid in my studio knows that they're not here because they're super cute. They are. They're so adorable. Their costumes are so adorable. They are here because they want you to know who Jesus is. They so desperately want you to feel His love today. So, I didn't mean to bum you out today, but I do want to give you some hope. I do want you to know that there is a God out there that loves you, that there is a God out there that cherishes you, that there is a God out there who is chasing you unendlessly, even to bring you to this little dance recital to make you listen to Jesus songs all day long. So, thank you for that. I just wanted to share that off the top of my heart and let you know how much we love you and how much we have been praying for you. The first thing on the agenda today is I am a graduating senior. I hate this. I hate graduating seniors because they always leave me. But Hannah, can you come up here? Hannah Wynn.